Well, hello. I'm Dr. McIntosh here with College Prep 101. We've now started the 21-22 school year, and I hope you're doing great in relation to your academics, getting adjusted to your classes and your coursework, also building those connections and relationships with your teachers and the support staff members that are there and administration, your principals and assistant principals, getting ready for a strong year. By now, I hope that you've also began to see some of the clubs and organizations that you can participate in, as these are going to help you to build your resume, if you will, your student resume while in high school, so that colleges and universities will be able to see that you are connected in more ways than one by being more than just a student that's coming in, an ordinary student, if you will, just coming to class, leaving the school building, get a diploma, and move on. You want to be a student that is connected into some student organizations. For example, when I was in high school, I was a part of French Club. I was a part of the African American Student Society. And so a host of other great organizations and clubs. So be sure that you are connecting with those additional organizations. Also, it could be sports, those auxiliaries that happen after school. Also looking at football, basketball, soccer, volleyball, and there are a host of others. You want to make sure that you build your candidacy as a high school student so that when you're applying to the college or university of your choice, you have a plethora, meaning a numerous amount, of colleges and higher education institutions that you can apply for to get ready to be a strong college-bound student that gets into the college of your choice. So again, stay well-rounded. Also, community service is important. Make sure that you're getting connected in some way, whether it be maybe a senior care facility, a nursing home, your local library, perhaps even local businesses and organizations that are committed to service, Big Brothers and Big Sisters, other organizations that you could work perhaps city year working with kids through mentorship opportunities. These are gonna be great ways to further enhance your high school career and then getting ready for your college career. So once again, this is Dr. McIntosh reminding you to stay connected because it is important. And know and believe your best is still yet to come. Take care.